Studying can be an amazing time, but it can also be stressful, and some students experience mental health problems such as depression. To understand these experiences better, our study zooms into the daily lives of students using modern technologies such as smartphones and smartwatches. Let me explain how this works. Thunderstorms are terrible catastrophes. Heavy rain can lead to flooding and sweep away entire towns. We cannot prevent thunderstorms from happening, but we can use weather forecasts to predict thunderstorms, seek shelter, and then clean up afterwards. Mental health problems, like depression, are a bit like thunderstorms. The current approach is to treat depression after it occurs, a bit like cleaning up after thunderstorms. Unfortunately, treatments do not work for everybody, and the damage of depression can at times be devastating. This is why we are going to build 1D, a personalized early warning system for depression that works a bit like a weather forecast. Similar to predicting thunderstorms by carefully monitoring the weather, we hope to predict depression by carefully monitoring students' daily mood and activities. But unlike thunderstorms, where we can only clean up after they happen, there's a real chance we can prevent depression if we can predict it in time. To do so, we will follow 2,000 students in the Netherlands for 2 years. The study is conducted online, and you can do it wherever you may be. At school, on vacation, or in the bathtub. There are 3 stages. Stage 1 is an online questionnaire. We ask you about your age, hobbies, what you study, and so on. Stage 2 lasts 12 weeks. We collect subjective and objective information about your mood and lifestyle. We will ask you very short questions a few times per day on your smartphone, such as, how stressed are you right now? At the end of stage 2, we send you a report of all the daily questionnaires you filled in, so you can see how your mood and behaviors developed. You also get a modern smartwatch from us for these 12 weeks, which you can use to track your sleep, activity, and stress. This is also the data we are interested in. Stage 3 covers the remaining 21 months. We send you an online questionnaire every 3 months to see how you are currently doing. All data will be collected and stored securely with methods approved by the University of Leiden's IT Security, the European Research Council, and the European General Data Protection Regulation to ensure that data cannot be traced back to you. To participate, you need to be over 18, study at a Dutch MBO, HBO or university, and read English or Dutch well. No matter if you are currently stressed or not, you are welcome to join our study. We pay you for participation, and there's also a chance to win 500 euros. Who is carrying out the study? We are a team of researchers at Leiden University, led by Associate Professor Dr. Eiko Froede. The study is funded by the European Research Council. If you would to find out more about the study or participate, you can find further information on our website.